Hi, guys. Welcome back to our channel. Backing up your iPhone to iCloud is a smart thing to do. Today, let's take a deep dive into it. First, open Settings and tap your name. Tap iCloud. And tap iCloud Backup. So here you can see the iCloud Backup button has been turned on. Usually, if you turned on this button, then every time when your iPhone is connected to power, locked, and on Wi-Fi, it will automatically start backing up. However, there is something you need to do. Back. Select data. Remember that you will be copying this data to your iCloud. So only select what you want to backup. Now I have selected everything that I want. Go back into the iCloud backup and tap Backup Now. Well done. Backupping to iCloud is great, but it's not for everyone. We all know that 5 GB free for iCloud always not enough for an iPhone backup, especially when you have too much data, like 256 gig or so. You have to pay nearly $21 per month price for an enough iCloud storage. It is quite expensive. So you can backup your iPhone to iTunes. Plug your iPhone into your PC with Lightning cable. Launch the latest version iTunes. Go to Device Management page and click Backup Now. iTunes will start to backup your iPhone. The data will be saved to this location on your computer by default. So make sure you have enough storage on your C drive. Once the backup finished, you can see the latest backup information, and you can choose to restore your backup when you need. But for many people, if your iPhone backup data is very large, C drive may not have enough space, and it's hard for you to change the backup path. So in this case, you can try a third-party tool to backup your iPhone. Next up, try backupping iPhone with iCareFone. Using 10-share iCareFone is the new way to backup all your data to PC. And it also supports backup of all data type. Download the software via the link in description below and launch it. When it connects to your iPhone, click Backup, Restore. Click Backup. You can choose to backup all the data or just select the part you want. Here we just select all data. You can set the backup to any location as you like. Then click Backup. iCareFone will start to backup your iPhone. Once done, you can even view the backup data. When you want to restore, just click Restore to Device. It will start to restore. Yeah, it is super easy. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods.